Hit deep to left field. There it goes. See ya. A grand slam. The 22nd of his career. And the Yankees have busted it open. They lead 13-3.
What an inning. Six runs batted in for Alex Rodriguez tonight, and that's a high fastball that's not coming back. 22nd career grand slam, one behind the Iron Horse, Lou Gehrig, for the all-time record. That was a no-doubter.